You can just feel the details. The bits and pieces you never bothered to put into words. And you can feel these extreme moments, even if you don't want to. You put these together and you get the feel of a person. Enough to know how much you miss them. And how much you hate the person who took them away.
You told me you were looking for the guy who killed your wife?
I was asleep. Something woke me up.
Well, that's the thing. I have this condition. It's my memory. I have no short-term memory. I know who I am. I know all about myself. Since my injury, I can't make new memories. Everything fades. If we talk for too long, I'll forget how we started. And next time I see you, I'm not going to remember this conversation. There had to be a second man. Somebody hit me from behind. I remember.
Then why haven't the police found him for you?
I was the only guy who disagreed with the facts, and I had brain damage. You really need a system if you're gonna make it work. You know the truth about my condition, officer? You don't know anything. You could do anything. Not have the faintest idea 10 minutes later. Trying to get me to kill the wrong guy.
But even if you get revenge, you're not going to remember it.
He is the one. Kill him. Just because there are things I don't remember doesn't make my actions meaningless. The world doesn't just disappear when you close your eyes, does it?
I've told you this before, haven't I?